They do even better, they're calm. Okay, as he's tinkering away at that, I just need to give you a wee brief introduction about this horrible little medley I'm going to do for you now. That's lovely, Carl. Thank you very much. Mr. Carmelini, everybody! So, everybody, are we happy with the X Factor result? Did we all want Little Mix to win?
Yeah!
Happy days. I just have to say, I absolutely adore the X Factor. Please don't judge me too hard. It's just fantastic. It's such a great pantomime. But basically, there's one aspect about the X Factor that I really don't like. I hate the fact that around Christmas time, we're induced with these horrible pop little numbers that aren't very Christmassy at all. And that's what we're reduced to for Christmas number one. I mean, ever since Girls Aloud, Sound of the Underground, which is Shane Moore, Leona Lewis. Of course, the only exception to this was Rage Against the Machine with Killing in the Name of. An excellent choice for the Christmas number one, which thwarted Joe McElderry's supposedly righteous spot up there at the top of the charts. But even with this song, they're not at all Christmassy. So, in a sort of attempt to rectify this gross injustice to our festivities, I've decided to Christmassify a few of these wee songs, and I hope you enjoy. This is the Xmas Factor.
I'm waiting for the smile.
Christmas. So go and have a Merry Christmas. So go and have a Merry Christmas.